Care coordination in the context of whole continuum of care is key for the survival of the human being. Here I'd like to emphasize that we need to see the whole continuum of care.
High quality care across the entire population. Considering gaps in ensuring interoperability to the different devices and systems.
Therefore, clinical validation, clinical education, board certification, as well as regulatory, isn't being dealt with yet.
Do we have to educate AI, or do we have to educate physicians to deal with AI? These are the questions. And then, of course, last but not least, regulatory. You know, who is regulating AI algorithms if they are developing themselves? Question mark.
Do we have a shared electronic health record? And everybody who has access to it has access to all the patients in it.
What can we do to reduce the load on our health systems? It's one of the rewarding things to work in healthcare.
The Ascom Healthcare Platform is a comprehensive solution that takes care of integrating information.
You see, the redesign of systems, they will become unsustainable and will affect economies.
In this case, they didn't record any ECGs.
We work with customers left to right.
We are very smart in ICOs, if everyone is trading cryptocurrencies here.
You can see the organization. It depends on which region in Denmark you are in, because it is a little bit different.
We focus, as I said before, primarily we work on the buy side and the sell side. So that'll give you an example.
It gets a really great impact for all of us.
Wonderful experience and a lot of rich ideas.
Care coordination will be also the focus in 2019. You are invited to join us in deep dive roundtable discussions and also in the next annual conference in 2019.